Und jetzt nach einer Umbaupause bin ich hier auch wieder im Stream. Herzlich willkommen. Essen 2016 ist natürlich noch im vollen Gange hier bei uns. Ihr habt ja auch in der Pause schon gesehen, dass hier wieder Leute bei uns am Glücksrad stehen. Und jetzt freue ich mich hier, zwei weitere Gäste zu haben. Ihr seht es hier auch schon, Emperor S4. Und hi, thanks that you're here in our stream.
Hello. Thank you for inviting me. Yeah.
No problem, it looked really interesting.
Yeah.
So, you are explaining us today this game.
Yeah. Planet Defenders.
Planet Defenders. Yes. So, what is this all about in Planet Defenders?
Yeah, hello everyone, my name is Wei Min. I'm the designer of this game. Planet Defenders is a 2 to 4 players playing about 30 to 60 minutes.
Okay.
And we are a scientist and we create different kinds of robots, but one day the disposed ones certainly recharge themselves and go back to the home planet. So we are responsible to control these three mighty defenders to protect our...
Protect the whole universe.
Yeah.
If we go a little bit into detail with the camera here, and you can talk more, yeah.
Okay. You catch those robots, and this is the research point here. The most research point you gain, and you will be the winner at the end. So the game, on your turn, you will have 1 to 2 main actions to do. After that, you will have an extra action. The main action is, this is battery. You use this battery.
The battery cubes,
to control those defenders. You put one on one of these three tiles, and you move the red one.
And this represents the robots here, the defenders.
Yeah.
Okay. Move red one and activate the effect of that planet. There are different kinds of effects. And if you choose to do the second, put two at one of the rest. And I will move the blue one spaces and I will activate it. And an interesting point is, after your turn is over, we'll clean up and flip over it. So the next player will get different action set. This is marked the back of that. So this side is yellow 2, the back side is
blue one.
That's it.
Cool.
Okay, so
it's really nice.
No defenders can stand on the same planet. So if yellow here, blue cannot enter this. So you can use this and this to do a little blocking. Okay.
And so what these big cubes here?
Yeah, you gain some big cube.
Yeah, we compete here.
And you can use this big cube to catch those.
Oh, the bad guys.
Yeah.
Spend these cubes to catch them.
And these are big cubes.
Yeah, and this is your victory point. This is a one-time bonus you will gain immediately back. And you can also build some technology combo there. This is the cost. This is the immediately bonus.
Yeah.
For example, this is whenever your defenders stand on this kind.
On this symbol,
this the same symbol, and you catch those robots, you can discount one blue or green. You can do some combo for this. So the game, go continue. Two piles are empty.
And
we can.
The threat is.
That's it. That's
cool.
It.
Yeah, it sounds really interesting. And how much cost this game here on Essen?
And on Essen here, this is 30 Euros.
30 Euros. Yeah. Also ihr seht schon hier, coole Mechanik mit diesen Defenders, also die dann dieses eigene Universum hier so ein bisschen beschützen müssen. Da werden die Bösen, die von den Seiten hier angreifen, wenn dann zwei von diesen Stapeln leer sind, dann hat man das Spiel beendet. Also man muss hier die Ressourcen versuchen zu bekommen, dann einzutauschen gegen hier solche großen Cubes und dann die Monster hier besiegen. Also falls ihr mal ein bisschen Lust habt und da auch mal Innovationen oder Ideen aus anderen Ländern ein bisschen weiter weg hier mal zu schauen, guckt da einfach mal vorbei. Wir sagen auch gleich, wo der Stand ist. Wir gehen jetzt aber weiter mit einem really just a big game. So, Roundhouse.
Yeah, Roundhouse.
And,
is that okay? You
hear me okay? It's okay, because it's here.
Just forget
about
it. Oh,
no problem.
It's Roundhouse, yeah.
Yeah, Roundhouse. Yeah. And it's a Roundhouse.
It's Roundhouse, you can see, so. Roundhouse is 2 to 5 player games. It's a heavy Euro. So basically, Roundhouse is dated back in the Ming Dynasty in China.
Okay.
And they built in Hakka region. They built this Roundhouse to protect their family, and they have their community inside. On your turn, player will have their family leaders. You will move your leaders clockwise in the Roundhouse, and their outer and inner circles. You can move.
Also hier that. Gehen wir nochmal okay. ins Detail einfach, dass wir das mal sehen.
Yeah. Okay. So blue on your turn, you can move 1, 2, 3 spaces.
Okay.
And you will skip. If there are other leaders, you just skip. You
so jump that's jump over them, yeah.
2, and you can go out for 3.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. And after that, you perform the actions here. You collect some resource.
Okay.
That's different goods, tea or others.
Sugar, gold.
And also, you may have earned some money that you can spend to get extra bonus. And after your turn, the other player will move their leaders. So that's going.
So this is the starting point.
Yeah, starting point. Yeah. Yeah. So player take their turns to move their leaders, perform actions, get resources exchanged into victory points or some other bonus.
Yeah.
And whenever one of the leader goes back to the home, they have to ask their family members from one of these
outside
four,
town,
foreign nearby towns, back to their ancestral home, home temple. So they have to put this onto these squares and jump over if there is already one here.
Okay.
And you will get some victory points here, and also some bonus vertically and horizontally, you can see. So you can get a lot of victory points here and some bonus when it's sometimes it's very necessary for your next move. Yeah. So you will also get some of the action allow you to get some cards.
Yeah,
you have some special expert cards that give you some bonus or one-time effect. For example, this guy, whenever you get cubes, you get one victory point. Yeah, so there are a lot of strategy, different pathways to win, get victory points.
Cool, really cool output. Yeah. Yeah.
Also, there are some order cards. If you can pay this resource to fulfill the order, you get bonus. You flip it, and the permanent effect allows you to get extra points when you get the resource.
If you get this one,
you get victory points.
So, but this is
very
thick. Really cool components.
Yeah, so they want to build it like a real house.
So you can see
they are going up and down.
Looks
here.
Really cool.
Also, ihr habt ja gesehen, hier jetzt was ganz anderes, ein Heavy Euro Game hier an der Stelle. Ihr versammelt eure Familien, Anführer hier in diesem Roundhouse, müsst euch da drum bewegen, könnt unterschiedliche Aktionsfelder besetzen. Wenn ihr dann wieder hier an den Startpunkt einkommt, dann gibt es hier die außerhalb noch lebenden Familienmitglieder, die dann hier in dieser Tabelle eingesetzt werden, um dann unterschiedliche Boni und auch Siegpunkte zu machen. Man kann hier zusätzliche Karten natürlich noch bekommen für Einmaleffekte. Und also das Board hier und auch gerade mit diesen wirklich dicken Teilen ausgerüstet, dass es aussieht wie ein richtiges Haus, ist wunderbar gemacht. It's really amazing. So,
Thank you.
We have to skip to the another part because there is much more interesting stuff here. So,
it's from the game called Five World 1592.
It is in this.
No, it's an extra component you can buy.
Okay.
It's a war game about Japanese invasion to Korea. And Korea. Work with China to defend in the war, and this special dice we call it dice castle. It's design is inspired by the Osaka castle in Japan.
Cool.
And the designer is actually an architect, so the component is
really nice.
Very nice.
Da gehen wir auch noch mal ganz kurz ins Detail hier rein. Also hier, da kann man ja wirklich nicht mehr von sagen Sie auch nicht von Dice Tower, sondern eine ein Castle, also eine Würfelburg. Der Designer ist auch selber Architekt. Und hier seht ihr, es funktioniert auch, wenn man das hier oben reinschmeißt, kommt es unten an. So, it's really beautiful.
Thank you.
So, okay. Yeah. I think the next one are staying in line.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, it was really a pleasure for me that you are here in our live stream.
Yeah.
And
thank
I
you.
Wish you a good fair.
You too, thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you so much.
And, thanks a lot. So, wir bauen jetzt gleich wieder um und dann geht es weiter. Heute seht ihr ja wieder, ist der Druck hier erhöht. Wir wollen ja auch nicht einschlafen. Wir machen hier weiter. Und kurze Umbaupause. Bis gleich.